There are only three things you need to know about the World Day to Combat Desertification. It is not just about sand. It is not an isolated issue that will quietly disappear, and it is not someone else's problem. It's about restoring and protecting the fragile layer of land, which only covers a third of the earth, but can either alleviate or accelerate the double-edged crisis facing our biodiversity and our climate. That makes it the problem of anyone who wants to eat, drink, or breathe, to make their home in a town, in the country, or even in security, to use technology, medicine, or infrastructure, to have equal access to work, learning, or relaxation, simply to live. 25 years ago, the international community acknowledged the central role our land plays by creating the United Nations Convention to Combat Desertification. Since then, 197 parties to the convention made significant achievements on sustainable land management in a coordinated fashion. However, there are much more needs to be done. For the next 25 years, I would have loved to say that as the only international treaty dealing with land management, we have our work cut out to turn that around before the population reaches 9 billion. But I can't. We simply don't have that long, because unless we rapidly get control of the land that underpins our biodiversity and provides the second largest carbon reservoir on this planet, we will trigger a series of reactions that puts the outcome entirely beyond our control. Which is why the world is determined that by 2030, we will switch from destroying the earth to making it productive enough to grow a better future for everyone. If we take action to restore our degraded land, it will save $1.3 billion a day to invest in the education, equality, and clean energy that can reduce poverty, conflicts, and environmental migration. Better land management does not hold all the answers, but it offers a stepping stone to reach our goals by 2030 and then act as a natural multiplier of their benefits. So, for this World Day to Combat Desertification, I'm calling on everyone to drive this change from the ground up, to make choices and take action to protect and restore our land. Let us grow the future together. Thank you.